Hello everybody, my name is Lala Mandry, aka Shonplay. Welcome to the first Q&A video. I just want to thank you all so much again for 100 subscribers, and this year has, and so far the year I have been on YouTube has been really great. Thank you all so much for helping me reach 100 subscribers. It is truly incredible, and this is the first Q&A video where I will be answering the questions you guys have already put, and to be honest, we got a lot of questions really quick, and thank you all so much for that. And I do want to say, for the next Q&A video coming out soon, do put your more questions you have in the comments below, but only, remember, only if they are not inappropriate or too personal. And Ted, do not be kicking around gas tanks. I'm sorry? Excuse me? Excuse me? That's right, keep walking. So, let's just get right on to the first question by Zany Janey. What's your dream career? What game are you thinking of playing next, aside from the ones you already have? What's your favorite food? Well, I'll be sure to answer that. Thank you so much for your question, Janey. My dream career would definitely be, my dream career would be to be a movie producer and director, which I will hopefully be doing when I get older. And because I just make up so many great stories, and I really wouldn't. I just like making stories, and I think they would make great movies. What games do I plan on playing next? That would be Scorn, Prey, Hellblade, Perception, Routine, and Grim Fandango Remastered, which those series will be coming out this year. I do promise you that. As for my favorite food, well, that's hard to say, but if I were to live on just one kind of food for the rest of my life, that would be Stouffer's microwavable mac and cheese, Outback steak, and Arby's curly fries. That's all I would eat for the rest of my life. Sounds like a good diet to me. So, thank you, Zany, so much for your question, and thank you so much for helping me reach 200 subscribers, being a good friend, and let's get on to the next question. So this question here is by Mr. Beats, who has been a friend of mine, I think, back to the day of New Espen. So let's see. Congratulations, thank you so much. What's your favorite color? Have you ever been in a near-death experience? If you could have any superpower, what will you have? Well, for my favorite color, that would definitely be turquoise. I love any kind of turquoise, or just blue in general, most just turquoise. I just love turquoise. In fact, just about everything I have is turquoise. As for near-death experience, let me think. That's the sound of me thinking. No, I really don't think so. No. Have you? No. But if I were to have any superpower, it would. No, I'm just gonna combine it all together and, you know, just kind of cheat and say I'll just have the Force. I know I could say nerd, but yes, I would have the Force. Give me that, please. But thank you so much for your question. Let's get on to the next. This next question is from Darth EastBeast 27. Thank you. Face reveal. Do you play with any friends on PS4? Do you have anything else besides PS4? Favorite game? Face reveal will probably be at 1,000 subs, along with a Draw My Life, probably. Do I play with any friends on the PS4? Well, if you count T, then yeah, so you don't. But besides that, nope. No. That's fine, because, you know, it leads me to focus on, like, big builds in Minecraft. When it comes, do I have anything else besides PS4? Well, my very first console that you... Too close for comfort. My very first console was the Wii, actually, and I still have it. Still plugged in, and I just love playing on it still, actually. Just gotta put new batteries in the controller. I also have a PS2 that I love to play with, such as the original Amplitude and Frequency. Frequency is the best. And the original Battlefront, which are both really good games. Now, as for my favorite game, it's like Imagine Dragon song. Whichever one I listen to, it's my favorite. So they're all just about my favorite. My favorite games would have to be Minecraft, the game you're seeing on screen, Alien Isolation, the original Battlefront, Star Wars The Force Unleashed, and Amplitude. usually just mostly just Star Wars The Force Unleashed, because that game was incredible. I mean, just incredible. Two years ago during the summer, that's when I bought it myself, that's when I bought it myself at GameStop and played it, and oh my god, it's incredible. If you haven't played it, then play the game. It really is good. But thank you so much for your question, and let's get on to the next one. And oh my god, why is your Minecraft character blonde now? Hashtag we want Ginger back. Now, it was originally blonde. I just chose that skin for the video because I thought it looked good. I'm usually the Victorian swimmer because I just somehow just love that skin. Now, if you're talking about my YouTube profile pic, and who am I kidding? Yes, you are. That is actually Sarah from my Minecraft fanfiction, Her Rises and Downfalls, which is on Wattpad, so you should go check it out. It is Lila B. Mandarin, just like my YouTube channel. You should go check it out. I will be continuing to write it on very soon. If it gets to 1,000 votes, I will make it into a movie with 4D cinema or cinema 4D, whatever way you say it. So yeah, you should go check that out, and on to the next question. This next question is from HH again. Dark side or light side? Harry Potter, Lord of the Rings, Star Trek, Star Trek, favorite cartoon growing up? Oh wait, there's more. Three wishes, suck on island, what things you want? Oh my god. Okay, I gotta look at this again. So, as for dark side or light side, definitely dark side. I will tell you that, because they're cool. In case you guys don't know, Darth Vader is actually my childhood hero. Alright, as for... Oh my god, I'm sorry, my memory's not that good, hang on. When it comes to Harry Potter, Lord of the Rings, see, I've actually read The Hobbit last summer, and I also saw the movies, and I'm currently reading The Fellowship of the Ring, which is the first Lord of the Rings book, and oh my god, it's long, but I am a big fan of those books, and I will definitely choose Lord of the Rings over Harry Potter, which I actually don't know what Harry Potter is about at all. Please don't hate on this video because of that. Add a like if you're with me about Lord of the Rings. As for Star Wars or Star Trek, I would definitely choose Star Wars because I will have to admit I'm not a big fan of Star Trek, but yeah, not really. But if it comes down to Star Trek or Lost in Space, I do prefer watching Lost in Space. That's only if there's like nothing else on TV and I'm up late at night, but that's just it, and I chose the wrong block. So when it comes to my favorite cartoon as a kid, it would probably be SpongeBob, because, well, I mean, come on, what kid does not like SpongeBob? But when it came to my favorite cartoon as a kid, and still now, that would be Gravity Falls, because Gravity Falls was amazing. It's still one of my favorite cartoons, and I am still pretty sad that it's over, but not really anything you can do, right? But you can still watch the old episodes, and it was just a really great show. Now, when it comes to three wishes, the first wish is going to be an infinite wishes, because I'm going to cheat like that. And second wish would be for everyone I know and love to be in good health and have nothing bad happen to them. And third wish, that would probably be no, I'm gonna make my third wish be Star Wars is real, because you know I already just wished for infinite wishes, so I think I'm good. Alright, stuck on an island with three things. Lolly, I want Lolly with me. I'll take my headphones because they have all my favorite songs on there. And yeah, let's just go all out. I'll say a lightsaber. That can protect me and provide a source of light. So yeah, I'll take a lightsaber. Let's just go all out and I can't speak. And last one. Will you read this question with a British accent? No, but I'll read my hillbilly accent. That good for you? Okay. So that is it for the Q&A video. Thank you all so much for watching. I sure hope you did enjoy. And just thank you all again for helping me reach 100 subscribers. And don't forget that if you have some more questions, do put them down in the comments below for the next Q&A video. And just make sure they're not personal or inappropriate or anything like that. And everything will be good. So thank you all so much for watching. And bork, bork. So, yeah, thank you all so much for watching, and it's been a great year, and I look forward to whatever is next. Bye.